only one complained about this event, and they were in coalition. There does seem to be a yellow ribbon in my opinion. Very brief, this is yet another illustration of ownership here in Cupar. Very important in an area where people often find they get better success through what is sometimes called unconventional medicine as compared to conventional medicine. But these are very good facilities, so I'm sure they'll be very well used. I want to wish everyone associated with the venture the very best and make sure that it is entirely successful. Congratulate on the continuing investment here in Cupar and declare the premises well and truly open.